Now, when I first saw this, I thought the wind was blowing it. And then I thought, well, it's an ant carrying a pile of stuff. And then I realized, and I don't know if I can get down low enough to see, that it's a little mealy-buggy looking kind of creature that's decorated itself with all that little woofy stuff on top of it. How cool. It's been going after the little drops of water that I spilled on the side of the pool. How about that for a fun bug?